is how I see life. There are people that come into your life and you think this is the beginning of success that's going to be permanent, but they just go out the same way they came. There is nobody you cannot do without, and there is nobody who can't do without you. Sometimes when you see the connection of the fish and the water, the fish swims in the water, the fish gets shelter in the water, you think that the water means well for the fish until the fish is being cooked. And you'll be so shocked and disappointed the role that the water plays in the death and the cooking process of the fish. Understand, there are three reasons why people come into your life. People come, number one, for a reason. Number two, people come for a season. Number three, people come for a lesson. When people come into your life for a season, and the season, God brought them